Ellie. She is a young pup. She's so playful. She just wants to play all day.
So we gave her a little toy, a little fishy toy, and she is just jumping around with joy. These are the only toys that she has.
And now look at her go. She is having the time of her life with this tiny little toy. Something so small, but it's something so big for her. This is Peppermint Patty. She is a very loving pit bull female. Today we've given her treats and toys and just a lot of love. She's a dog that when you walk by her kennel, all she wants is a scratch on her ear or a pet on her back. During this holiday season, all I want for Peppermint Patty is to find a good, warm, loving, caring family and home, because that's what you need for the holiday season.
So this is Sam and Estrella. This is the saddest case when there's bonded pairs that obviously love each other. They came from a home together. Well, they're purebred shepherds, available now. Someone should really come and adopt them both. It's the best gift that you can give, is to give these animals not only a home, but a life.
My daughter and I, Tuesday, we did the ARME shelter drive. We found this dog and we're taking him home to foster him so he can spend Christmas with us.
We do this shelter drive because we want these animals to feel love. All these dogs are waiting to get adopted, and with your help, they can be adopted into a loving home for the holidays.